At 7 p.m. that same day, Johnny Clay, perhaps the most important thread in the unfinished fabric, furthered its design.
None of these men are criminals in the usual sense. They've all got jobs. They all live seemingly normal, decent lives, but they got their problems, and they've all got a little larceny in them. Now, you take my pal Unger, for instance, the guy who owns this apartment. He's putting up the money to operate with, and he's letting me stay here.